Hey everyone, it's Paul here, and it's a little after 11 a.m. on Saturday, and I'm showing up here to do my 30 minutes a day of writing in May challenge for the American Cancer Society. And when I finished up yesterday, I had thought about possibly switching over to a different project, but I'm not going to do that right now. I'm going to try and push through the next couple chapters on the silence of the world and just try to push those out before I make that transition. Right now I have 21 chapters uploaded on the Kindle Vella, and I wrote chapter 22 finished up yesterday. I have to rewrite it and then do some edits to it. But I have chapter 23 and chapter 24 kind of outlined and really in my mind. So I'm going to push those out and get those written and rewritten and edited and then get those uploaded to the Kindle Vella. Right now, chapter 15 just published today, and they're publishing about every 6 days. So with these extra chapters, I kind of buy myself an extra, 18 days or so if I get all three of these chapters uploaded. And then I'll take a break from this and then kind of write the first draft of The Crystal Medallion, which is about a third complete. And it's just something that I have continually put off over the years. And it's due. I have to get back to it and finish it. So, and I think I can get that first draft complete with all of the chapters I have of Silence of the World just publishing every 6 days. I can still get back to this project and, push out the remaining chapters after I get the first draft done. But it's just giving my mind a break on this because, it's an interesting project, but it's so draining because it's the solitude on this character is a little maddening. And it's emotional and it's draining. And I need some other people in my writing world to kind of, use my marionette strings and make them do things. So that's that. I know I kind of rambled on there a little bit, but here we go. I'm going to start and go for 30 minutes. And this, I might actually be able to get this entire chapter, and it's a short chapter. It's a letter to Sarah, his girlfriend, James's girlfriend in the story, and he's going to be emotional, and these are difficult. So I hope I can get it done and then move on to something else. The next chapter after that is kind of a big move day for him, so I'm kind of excited for that one. So with that, I'm going to switch over to my timer and kind of get started. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, well, I think that is the end of that chapter. I was shooting for around 700 words, 600 or 700 words, and that came out at 655. I think a rewrite and some polishing, and it'll be just fine. The next chapter will be a bit longer again, but the move is going to happen, and I think it'll be a great day for James and Chance. So anyway, with all of that done, I'm going to sign off for today and clean up this video and shrink it down again, throw on some cool music, maybe something a little romantic, I don't know. But I appreciate anybody that's sticking around to watch these. And I hope that you hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't. And if you haven't, please do consider donating for the Cancer Society. We've all, I think, been touched in one way or another with someone that has have had cancer. And that's important that we try to eliminate that. So with that, I'm going to sign off. And we'll see you all tomorrow.